All right, to my family of San Diego State Aztec fans and alumni, well, you know, one of the things that we're seeing again, as I hate to say it, the snowflakes are coming out again. Well, hey, you know what? I use that term endearingly. Hey, they just want to be heard, and I understand, and the students want to get political again. They're trying to tear down the Aztecs and the warrior from San Diego State, which apparently isn't the official mascot. So if you are a part of San Diego State and you love the Aztec warrior, which is only two of the human representations of warriors and mascots in California, no, in the world, honestly, in collegiate sports in the NCAA, you've got the Fighting Seminole down in Florida, and you have the Aztec warrior. So Jim Herrick from San Diego State wants to hear from you if you're an alumni, your supporter, and Adela, the president, she wants to hear from you as well as your ideas, because it's really up to the president to make this decision. So if you're an Aztec fan, you're a supporter, you love me as Monty Montezuma and the Aztec warrior, and you want to fight for what you believe in, this is the time. 619-594-5200. Call San Diego State. Ask for Jim Herrick. Let him know how much you love it, how much of a representation San Diego State is, and that you'll continue to probably donate money to San Diego if they do keep it, San Diego State. And Adela, let her know why the Aztec warrior means so much to you, your family, your kids, and your grandkids. You know I'm Monty Montezuma, and am and always will be. So it's Carlos Gutierrez, and I appreciate your time. And go Aztecs.